Hey guys, it's me again. I have a bit of a problem, okay? Here's the deal. I went out last night with my friend Megan and Josh, okay? They're both straight. I'm gay. We went out to a straight club, you know, figured I wouldn't have any play or anything, so we're dancing and everything, not expecting to just, you know, hook up with a girl or whatever, but I'm dancing, having a good time, we're on the dance floor or whatever. This guy comes up and starts dancing with me, which is fine, you know, I'm having fun, don't really care, it's just a dance, right? So he starts like grinding up on me and touching on me and stuff, and I'm not having that because I'm not into guys. So like at some point it's not fun anymore, so Megan and I have this way to get out of dancing with someone. And if we're dancing or whatever, you shoot him a peace sign. And they come and they like pull you away. So I shot her my peace sign. She comes and she pulls me away. And the guy's like, "What are you doing?" And Megan's like, "I'm taking her away." And he's like, No. I got her. I'm going to dance with her. You know, she's mine." And Megan was like, "No, I don't think so. She's a lesbian. She's not into you. Like, just back off." And he's like, No. I can convince her otherwise tonight." Now, my thing is, why do men think that it's okay to just say that they can convince someone? I don't need convincing. I'm pretty damn positive that I'm gay, and I'm happy about it, you know? I don't need you to, like, come over here and be the right guy because I'm a lesbian and I haven't found the right man yet. But, you know, I don't really want to be one of those man-hating lesbians. I just really don't like boys. I don't know. They can't take a hint, and they're just retarded half the time. So, boys, I don't want you. Just back off. If I'm dancing and you see me, just, you can dance around me, not on me. That's fine. You know, and I really don't want to be like a bitch or anything, but I've tried the whole like man thing, dating them and everything. I can't do it because I don't like you like that, you know? Sorry. Don't ask if you can watch, because I'm not on display, so you can get your kicks. I'm sorry. No, it's not how it's going to be. And don't ask if you can join, okay? Because I don't want to have sex with you and another girl. I'd rather just do the other girl. Sorry. But yeah, I don't know. Man. Anyway, another thing that pisses me off is that, like, the people that come up to me, they're like, "Oh, you're so pretty. You can't be gay." Yeah, I am. Hate to tell you, but I am. And you know what? My looks have nothing to do with me being gay or straight. I'm just really femme. Can't help it. Anyway, that's all I have. I just wanted to rant for a little bit. So, catch you guys on the flip side.
Only I wanna hear that you told me. And if I know that all you're doing is playing your mind games, don't you know that game of these games? Your best bet is to be straight to me. So if you say you wanna talk, let's talk. If you wanna talk, I'll walk. Yeah, it's like that. I got a new man, he's waiting out there.